Something incredible happened when this puppy was stuck in a pond. The puppy was cold and hungry, so a little boy wanted to help him. He used a bunch of bricks to get to the animal, and when he got close to him, he picked him up and carried the puppy to the grass. But then the boy did something unexpected as he gave his lunch to the hungry puppy. And if you think he's a hero, subscribe.